at a very young age, and you know, this movie is tackling such a difficult topic, a topic of war and terror happening in some parts of Africa. How much do you relate to that subject at all?
Nah, I don't know anything about child soldiers. So when I got a role, I go. So I have to do some small research about the role. And I was having an acting coach, and like I was practicing with the acting coach at the same time. I was listening to Cary's direction. So I was like, normal for me to do it. I was like, I was on set working because I didn't feel like the emotional. I was just like, it came natural and I'll just do it. I didn't know what I was doing. But I read a script, so I understood what I was going to do on set.